Welcome to the Stress Limit playthrough of Devil May Cry 4. I'm currently playing through all of the Devil May Cry games, or at least the Capcom-made ones. Chronologically, this is number 4, obviously by the name Devil May Cry 4. This is the next last game in the series, so let's hop on in.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's it. I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders. Cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool,
Get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name. Neither is yours.
There he is.
Sorry.
That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
You tried. Twice.
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate. Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Come on.
salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Thank you. Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
These two.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
To deliver us salvation!
We must repent and rejoice, for the world has not yet come to an end!
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Alright, that's it for this week. Remember to like, share, subscribe, tell a friend, and I'll probably see you guys next week.